bringing both statistical work but also the viewpoints and experiences of stroke survivors together and bringing them together in a way that can inform physiotherapy practice, I find challenging but also really interesting. I love teaching physio students, medical students about areas of stroke, gerontology, but also research methods and making research methods and practice as engaging and interesting for them as I have found it.